What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are back playing more Darksiders War Mastered Edition. So let's get right into it. Okay. Okay, as long as that room is already unlocked, should be good. So that means that you just spawned me back here, but I've already done the puzzle, so. You've got to be kidding me. Hang on. Okay, so since it's already. At least, this can be simplified without me having stumbled. Sorry, I was expecting it to save after I completed the challenge. Bro. Just let me do this. this way. Okay, yeah, this is new territory. I was just like, I don't want to make sure I'm actually going back on myself, because I've done that before. Any other holes in the wall? Nope. assume this is what leads to the boss room. So, I also assume that that means we need to find the little things. Okay. So, just go further down. Sweet. There's no way that getting the key to the boss room was that easy, especially when I had to go through so much to get the first one. Oh wait, maybe it's a new ability that I'm getting. And I should have saved the health thing till the end. Sweet, that's a health chest. Get up. this over. I'm guessing the way is here. No. I need to drag this over somewhere. Oh, maybe I don't. Where is this again? There has to be something else I can do with this. course. I'm an idiot. And rings it. Done that. There's something else I need to do. Yeah, there we go. That's what I do. And then take it, drop this down. Oh, okay. Dragged it too far. Okay. I just have to repeat this once. That's all. Everything else is the way it needs to be. There. Yes. Ha. Boom.
You again. If at first you don't succeed, I guess.
Fuck. How How the fuck? How did I get back here? What? Huh? Seriously, how the fuck? Yeah, turn here. Oh, it's a connection back to the... Oh, okay. I got really turned around for a second. Like, what the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna leave that one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, and I will see you guys in the next one.